Prince. This thing's a great big artificial brain there.
You could think of it like that. Of course, Hex doesn't actually think. Not as such, it just appears to be thinking.
Amazing. You mean it gives the impression of thinking, but really it's just a show?
Yes.
Oh, just like everyone else then, eh?
Well, we'll see what Hex can find out, Arch-Chancellor.
Good man.
I'm telling you, Vera, there's nothing more to be done there. It's shut down. A week, maybe 10 days to clean up and it's over.
Oh, so suddenly, after 2 years.
Hey, Vera, Dr. Brennan wants to see you in the lab.
What, not me?
No, Cyril. Dr. Brennan wants you to tell us about this.
Saviors of antiquity. Oh, please.
Where were you on the night the Dr. Ian Wexler died?
I was in Wales visiting my parents.
Cyril quit the Saviors years ago.
I joined mostly to meet women. I'm not a fanatic. Call my mum, ask her. We ate eel. It's my favourite dish.
You sure this is him? Yeah, well, if you'd picked me up from school, you'd know, wouldn't you? He just doesn't seem to be quite the psycho you described. It's all an act, Dad. This guy made my life a living hell, and you said you'd put it right. Well, how do you want me to put it right? Tonk him, Dad! Tonk him in the face! Really hard! Okay, okay, son. You leave this to me.
I'm in the dark, waiting for the Hogfather. Me, a believer in natural philosophy. I can find the square root of 27.4 in my head. I shouldn't be doing this. It's not as if I've hung a stocking up. There'd be some point if...
Oh, you'll never believe what happened in the student bar tonight. Sounds like it was mad in there. Apparently, this really geeky, mature student wandered in with his spotty mate, and there was mayhem. They, like, accidentally set fire to him, and you'll never guess how they put him out. And then Big Dave wrote slap here on his... Oh, hello, Dad.